Ah, was at my local grocer yesterday when I went out. I was gonna record them yesterday, but I had other things on the go, of course, like us all. So today I thought I would do this video with you guys. So I'm gonna show you them and then let you know which one. I'm gonna show you them and let you know what flavor each one is. So, I'm gonna let you know each flavor. The green one here at the end is a pistachio macaron. The blue one next to it is blueberry cheesecake. The red one with the dark filling is strawberry. The yellow one is mango apricot. The blue one again is the blueberry cheesecake. The pink one with the red filling is which one? The pink one with the darker filling. I don't even see on my little picture here. Anyway, the green one again is pistachio. And the pink one way up. And the pink one right here is a raspberry macaron. So those are the flavors. Now we are going to get into this video. The lady yesterday just kind of like crammed them into the box, so that's why they're like broken a bit. The two blue ones got squished, but anyway, that's all I can do. We're actually going to start with the blue. Thank you. It's very nice. So my earrings match the microns. So this pink one right here with the dark filling, there is no name on my picture here, really. The other one at the far end over there is a raspberry macaron, but we're gonna try this pink one. Filling.
Thank you. Thank you.
smells tree so cute too. Thank you. that strawberry cheesecake one was really, really good, but this is over and above, in my opinion. Wow. So the strawberry ice cream with the ruby cocoa coating is the best, in my opinion.
Mm-hmm.